So yeah, that's probably not what you want to do, but I'm going to continue the race and just kind of see what I end up with. If I don't beat him, I don't beat him, that's fine, we'll just move on. More or less, when you do beat a rival, you get the same kind of stuff you would get after a race. You get some XP and some credits.